at CVTC, we got automotive maintenance technician program. So that is a 1 year, or if the students want, they can choose and go on after that and go on to the auto technician program, which is a 2 year. So we spend a lot of time on hands-on activities, of course, for the program. They're pretty well-rounded in all the different areas of the vehicle itself. We get into hybrids and electric vehicles, steering, suspension, brakes, electricity, engine performance, alignments, ABS, safety and security. They actually go through and do some ASE testing also in the 8 different main areas of the automobile. Majority of the students end up leaving and going into actual dealership right from the program itself. Most of the courses are 4 hours long, so at most we usually spend an hour in the classroom and then the 3 out in the lab itself. But then there's some days we spend the full 4 hours right out in the lab. We got a fleet of 40 training vehicles for the students to work on now, and this is the time for them to go through, and if things don't go right, to learn from that and stuff. And they have the time and space to do that. We're out in industry, if things don't get done right and stuff, it's a huge hiccup in the whole system.
We start to work on something and you get to the point where, well, if this breaks, I'm glad it's happening here and not in the real world at a job. Yeah, it's nice to have that kind of insurance almost.
It's nice to be able to see what we're doing in the classroom and then come out here and actually do it hands-on. I think the way they've broken it down has been really helpful for a lot of us.
With the new facility, we actually provide the students with their own hand tools and stuff, so they don't have to buy their own. So they get the top line of what we have for our tools and stuff now. And, you know, we tried to pick the different equipment that different shops around here actually have, so they're working on the same equipment that they would be working on in the industry with.
The tools here are the best in the industry. We're partnered with Snap-on, so they've provided us with boxes and all the tools we need to do anything we do here. So the new lab is absolutely phenomenal.
Great technology, great tools, tearing stuff apart, we're rebuilding it, getting to see the inner workings of it, and also the kind of the community about it, just having everyone there to help you, and great instructors to ask questions.
We've learned how to do brakes, suspension, engine diagnosis, kind of a whole variety of stuff. One of our whole classes was basically just taking apart and putting back together an engine. And that was probably my favorite. That one was really cool. It's a brand new shop, there's brand new tools, a bunch of cars to work on, and lots of fun people to be around. Great instructors. Come in, give it a try.